Good afternoon, Toastmaster. Ladies and gentlemen, fellow members and guests. I am Yamuna. Can anyone guess what might be the next question when I introduce myself as Yamuna? Same thing. Do you have sister with name Ganga? I do reply yes, not Ganga, but Lavanya. I was born on December 22nd, the same day Srinivas Ramanujan was born, but not the same year. It's a National Mathematics Day. And Srinivas Ramanujan was my first inspiration in my childhood. And I always in love with maths, but I'm not sure what is the first reason which makes me fall for the second between love for maths and inspiration for Srinivas Ramanujan. And I'm clinomaniac. I love to sleep a lot. In my college days, if my friends want to wake up someone in the morning, they used to say, "Arey, yeah, wake up, even Yamuna got woke up already." And I am from Hubli, which is one of the historical towns in Andhra Pradesh. According to history, it is known for bravery and courage. So there are so many Telugu movies with name Hubli. Hubli Yuddham. Yuddham means a war. Hubli Simham. Simham means a lion. And kind of movies are there. And it is also famous for musical instrument Veena. But don't ask me, I don't know how to play it. I am the youngest one in my family. My father is the youngest one among his siblings, and my mother is the only child for my grandparents. So I'm the youngest one in the whole family in my generation. There are so many advantages being youngest. If something wrong happens, I'm the least affected. If something comes into my house, I'm the most benefited. And I did my intermediate in Sri Chaitanya Junior College, Vizag. I think many of us here know that Vizag is one of the beautiful cities in India. But chance was less for me to enjoy because I studied in a hostel, so where we can't see sunset or sunrise, so no clue of day or night. So most of the time I used to sleep. I did my research in NIT Warangal. NIT Warangal is first regional engineering college established in India among 70 in 1959 by former Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru. And later, it is recognized as a NID, National Institute of Technology, in September 2002. And I like two things being CSE student. One is coding, another one is placements. I came to know about the importance of CSE in final year mostly, because comparatively CSE placements are better than other branch placements. So my other branch friends used to jealous of CSE placements. My hobbies are listening to music. I always have earphones in my ears. And I love to solve puzzles and tricky mathematic questions. And by birth, I'm late to school, college, of course, university. I went late for the announcement of Oracle placement results in my college. I came to know about it later by my friends. And even I took my degree as a latecomer in convocation. But fortunately, thank God, I am not late for this today's session. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.